Today we would learn how to insert pictures or images into our web pages. As always, you first log into your Gmail account, go to your website, and in order for us to insert a picture into our web page, we have to edit the page. So let's go to home page. That's here I'm going to add a picture. I'm going to click on edit page button. And I would use insert to insert a picture. But before I insert, I need to get a picture. I'm going to go to Google Chrome again. And I love art. So I'm going to look for art pictures. I'm going to go to images. Keep in mind, when you get some pictures on internet, keep copyright rules in mind like we studied in the class. Click on search tools and drop the arrow down and select for labeled for reuse. And the pictures that you see in here are the pictures that you could use and put it in your website. So I'm just going to pick one picture. I'm going to right click on this. I'm going to save image as. And I'm going to save it in my student account. Go to computer. I don't have my student account, but you will be saving it into your student account. But since I don't have my student account right now, I would save it into my desktop. And I'm going to call it as art. And it's a JPEG picture. Let's click save. I go back to my home page. Now, to insert an image in my page, I would go to the page first. I would click on edit page button here. Then I would click on my page where I need the picture. So I'm going to click here, press enter. Now this is the place where I need to insert my image. Now I'm going to go to the menu here. We have the menu insert for my table layout hub. I'm going to click on insert. I'm going to click on image. And I'm going to click upload images. And I'm going to go to my desktop because that's where I saved my pictures. But you must have saved it in your student account. So you would go to computer and you would see your account and you would go to your account and get the picture. But my picture is in my desktop. I would go to my desktop. I would pick my picture, select it, click open. And it would take a few seconds so that it's uploading. Once the picture is done uploading, you could select that and press OK. Now you can choose to have the picture as small, medium, or large. You could keep it as original if you like. And if you want, you could center it, left align it, or right align it. I'm just going to leave it the way it is. And I'm done inserting pictures. I'm going to click save. There you go. So my home page is ready with a heading, two paragraphs, and I've inserted a picture.